The application with this foundation, it's ridiculously fast and smooth. So let's just go ahead and be showing you guys what it looks like and how fast this works. Look at the coverage, y'all. And this is just one dip of the foundation. The coverage is honestly sickening, being that this was just one dip into the foundation compact. So here you go. You have this, and then you have that.
Finally testing out KVD Beauty Foundation Balm. Could it really be that good? Yes, watch.
All right, so I'm trying this foundation again, y'all. So no beauty filter, I got tan 078. And I'm using this e.l.f. airbrush blender brush thingy, okay? So I'm dabbing in here a few times. I'm gonna prime real quick because my skin's dry.
Okay, we up close and personal with it, okay? Get the beard area.
See the difference? I definitely feel like the brush helps a lot as well, y'all. With half of my face done.
Okay, so this is the final product. I didn't set it, just primer, my eyebrows, highlighter, and lip gloss. That's it, y'all. So I'll come back after the day is over to see how it, you know, lasted.